All right, good evening, everyone. My name is Brad Schmaltz. I am the band director at Oxford Middle School, and I wanted to give you a warm welcome to our sixth graders' first performance of our 2023-2024 school year. Let's give it up for them, please. So as my little elves that are working in the back are fixing a problem before we begin, I wanted to just say, one, thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for having your child in my class. We are having a blast in band right now. Believe it or not, 3 months ago, they didn't even have equipment in their hands, and now they're about to perform some pretty cool stuff for you tonight. It's crazy how fast it happens. It goes from chaotic noise all of a sudden into like, oh, we're actually like making musical ideas and being independent, and like, it's awesome. And I hope you enjoyed tonight's performance. For the beginning band portion, a lot of it is kind of informance based. I talk about what we've learned, how we compounded onto it and added more things. As you can tell, I'm stalling right now, so thank you for being patient with me. But I just want to say thank you for being here. Each section is going to stand up tonight. So I want you to grab your technological device and get ready to snap a photo of your child. Like, I do this on purpose. I have you dress them up all silly and cute Christmas stuff so you can snap the picture. So I will announce what instrument's standing up. So get ready with your phone because it's going to be a quick like 15-second little snippet. But we're going to start off tonight with the first song that we learned, which is Hot Cross Buns. Classic. Costumes in the trombone section. Love it. Here we go, Bones. One. One, two, ready, go. So Hot Cross Buns only uses three notes to start. Those were the first three that we learned. We built a foundation and a home base. And as we move forward, we just continually add more and more. We got to five notes, and that allowed us to play Mary Had a Little Lamb. Gives us Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Okay.
show this one up for you. Six comes note seven, which opens up the door for a whole bunch more potential, and that led us to Doodle All Day. Trumpets and horn playing Doodle All Day. Next, but it doesn't. That's actually saved for second semester. But we did add new rhythmic material. So through everything you just heard, everything was like da da da, like quarter notes and half notes, if you know what I mean. But once we started adding new rhythmic ideas, eighth notes, we started to be able to move at a faster pace, and their fingers started to move, and brains had to move faster too. So we added that. This is skip to my new break. Okay, they know better than I do at this point. So here's skip to my loop. Happens, everything's cool. We took that to the next step further and just started getting everybody's fingers moving faster, and we did that with Frere Jaca. to apply all of those concepts, so all of those notes, all of those rhythms, and build independence through what we call full band music, which means that the percussion section goes and moves over to rhythmic percussion. We've got the trombones playing their own part that's different from the clarinets, that's different from the flute, from the saxophone. Everybody's doing their own thing. And so this is where we start to build our independent thinking and our independent skills. And we put that all together to create a piece of music. So we have two of those for you tonight. We have Centurion, and we also have First Holiday Concert. I hope you enjoy both of those, and then we'll get the advanced band downstairs and get them on stage after that. So thanks for being here tonight, and we're going to close out the beginning band with our full band.